back in the late 1990s at a Secular Franciscan quinquennial conference in Wilmington, Delaware, that we met Father Joe Nagel. At the conference, he had had several workshops about FMS, and we had attended them, and so we got to know about FMS through him.
When I went and I met Father Joe, it was like the story of the Apostle Andrew meeting Jesus, and he runs home to tell Peter, "You have to come and meet this guy." That's exactly what I did, and Jeff came back with me, and FMS was part of the breakout sessions at the quinquennial, where you could explore the different facets of secular Franciscanism. And what really appealed to me in the talk was that this ministry was all about lay people going into the field and ministering to others. So that's where the relationship began, and it's still going strong.
After we had met Father Joe, we had contemplated going on mission for a couple years. And we were up to the point where we were starting that process, and then a family situation came up and we weren't able to go. So then we started to contribute financially.
Yes, so besides the financial support to FMS, we also like to do emotional support. We reach out, we think of FMS as our family, part of the Franciscan family, and we really like the whole, the vision of the practice of presence, that you bring Christ to others in every encounter, and besides the presence, that there's solidarity and simplicity. So over the years, we've found ways to do that. We update our fraternity. We consider FMS an apostolate of our fraternity, and we include things in our newsletter every month that we grab off of the blog and things that are happening at FMS. When it's World Mission Sunday in October, we make a dedicated contribution from our Franciscan fraternity. And then I like, over the years, how we've managed to celebrate the birthdays of people in FMS, and some we've gotten through the little cards that get made up when people join the FMS family here, and others it's through Facebook. We see that someone's celebrating a birthday, and so we do that too by remembering their birthdays through donations. I was involved with FMS for quite a while, and Liz approached me about becoming a member of the board in 4 years ago, because I'm in my fourth year. And at the time, Jeff and I had received the Ansel Moons Award. And so we were happy to accept the fact that there would be commitment and responsibility. We knew enough about FMS that we understood the mission and what the board of directors did to support FMS staff to be successful and to have these missioners in the field. So it really is an honor to be part of the board, and especially to know that there's some other secular Franciscans on the board too. But I have enjoyed it, and I still have 2 more years left on my term, and I hope to keep doing good things with the staff. I like how the word mission comes from the Latin word to be sent, and sometimes people think that the only people on mission are the ones that have gone far away or are serving in some kind of a capacity, and yet every time we go to Mass, we're sent out to the world to proclaim the good news. And the good news is just simply knowing that God is love, and how much God's love transforms the world.